Name the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave your answers in the comments. A subscription to the channel and a like to the video are also required. We register using the link in the pinned comment, enter the promo code, and get an advance bid to your account. After playing a bit thrilling 3-3 draw with Molde at Estadio de la Cerámica in the first leg, Tottenham will be looking to book their place in the last 16 with a win over the Norwegian outfit at their Prazer Arena. The Bundesliga side are brimming with confidence ahead of the return leg as they rolled over Werder Bremen 4-0 in their last league match, and it is no wonder bookies see them as favorites to win Thursday's clash. Molde have not been in action in the national championship since December 19, 2020, and given Hoffenheim's current form, anything but a routine home win would be a major surprise. Israel international Muniz Dabur scored a brace in the first leg, meaning that the opposition defenders should have him at bay. Serbia international Mijic Gasanovic, who suffered an injury in the win over Werder Bremen, is unlikely to feature against Molde. This match will be played on 25/02/2021 at 20:55. Prediction: 3-1.